Okay. So this is a game called Bubble Bobble, and you're these weird dinosaur things, and you blow bubbles to catch monsters and turn them into fruit. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay. All right, so go ahead and hit start, and then do select. Yep.
And start again.
Yep,
and
got
then
it.
You hit start a bunch of times.
Yep. Now's the beginning of a fantastic story. Let us make a journey to the Cave of Monsters. Good luck. Right? And then A is jump and B blows bubbles.
No, opposite.
Oh, opposite. Okay. Well, good job.
Ah, watch out, angry guy. Angry monster!
Whoa, I got him. Alright. And then just collect the fruit for points.
My fruity.
And when and then you get all the monsters, you go to level 2.
Ah!
Yeah. Whoa.
I died. I got that one. Wee, pumpkin.
You want the fruit? Go ahead.
No, I said I got one.
Oh.
Get the other one.
Got
quick.
It.
Bubble, blow.
Oh, and you can go fall through the bottom. You don't die. It just sends you to the top. Yeah, there you go. Get that fruit. Look at this one. Oh. Good, get that one. You got it. Nice.
Oh, I almost got that one.
Good strategy.
What?
You got all the guys? You're like bubble mania.
I'm just like burping bubbles and they're pushing me back. Ah! Whee! Oh, I was gonna get that one. Oh, you have to go up there for those.
You do. Well, oh no. Oh, that was close. What happened?
He died?
Oh, I think I did. I lost track of where I was. Uh oh. Angry guy went down.
And he killed me.
Oh, you got hit?
Yeah.
Was that your last life?
Yes.
Oh.
Hit! Bubble. Just bubble.
Alright, do you want me to die so we start again together?
Yes, thank you.
Alright. Oh, that's good. I have to wait the next level though for some monsters again. Alright. So I'll just walk right into these guys. Okay, go ahead.
And again, select start.
Yeah.
And you know all, what all that says.
Yep, that's the story. We're just dinosaurs blowing bubbles to get monsters.
Angry guy, really angry guy. I got him.
Good job.
Get it. Ooh, yeah. Get those!
Got him. Get that one. It's worth 1,000. There you go.
Here we go!
Good job.
Now just bubble it.
Oh, that's. There's your strategy on this one.
See?
Whoa, nice. That's a good strategy for this level. Alright.
Ooh.
I have no idea what those power ups do. T-E.
Sorry, monsters. You better not have seen that coming.
Oh, I got the birthday cake. Oh, he snuck up behind me.
Ba-ba-ba. Gotta keep bubbling.
So you gotta get those guys.
I have an idea.
Whoa, french fries.
Ooh, french fries.
Or cupcakes.
Woo! Woo!
I think they are french fries. Definitely french fries.
I got 14, so I'll send you. I gotta go up. Wait, why wasn't my bee working? I died.
Oh, you lost all your lives again?
Get killed by the really angry guy.
Oh. Sorry. I'll let all the monsters get me on the next level.
Just stand still. Go up there.
Bye, sorry, dinosaur. Oh, was that a one-up? No, wait.
Here we go. Ba 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 ba.
I thought you were a monster.
Why?
I don't know. There's so many things happening.
Ba 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 ba. I can't control my bubbles. I really can't. This is the bubble power thing. The one with the bubble power. Right. See ya! Woo! Wouldn't wanna be ya! We're monsters!
I can't even see myself. All right, have we beaten this level yet?
No. Together, no. Alone, yes.
Here we go, we got it.
Pumpkin.
Boom. Oh, I don't even know what I did there.
I think you did.
Did I ride a bubble or something? Okay. Is it our first time this level?
Together? Ooh. Yes.
Nice! You did it. Beat level 6.
Together. Yep. Not just alone. Oh, what was that?
I don't know. We got all kinds of points.
Bubble them out!
Bubble Mania!
Ooh, pumpkin. That one's mine. Hey.
Oops, sorry, cut it, cut. Here you go.
This is one you can do Bubble Mania on.
Oh man, we destroyed that level.
Bubble, 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 yabby, yabby, yeah. I remember you got to this level by yourself.
Too many bubbles.
Down there, for sure. I can't stop making bubbles. I can't get down there to get anything.
I got him. Whoa.
Get it.
Got it.
I just put you at 61.
So what's your final rating for Bubble Bobble? What do you think?
Awesome.
Number five. You rated it number five. Awesome. Wow. All right. I just got hit by the wheel.
This is one you can use bubble power on. You're dead. I get to use bubble power though. Bubble, bubble, bubble! That whale is so gonna be dead. Hey, why won't you
talk? He's flying through the bubbles. You must have to hit him directly or something. Oh, that's what happened to me. Jump up. Go up the side there. And when you fall through, that's when he gets you. Alright, come out. Bubbles blazing. Nice.
Angry guy.
Oh, that guy got out of the bubbles because we took too long to capture.
Bubbles. Okay.
Oh, you could have kept Bubble in there.
Bubble. Daddy, do you want to play it? You want to try?
You want me to use your guy? You
got it. Oh no, three angry bubbles.
Go get him. Oh, alright, go collect them all. You beat it.
Yeah. Yes, I did. Because I'm awesome. I can't get those in time. Wow, we haven't been to this level before, ever. Woo!
Oh. Yeah, a lot of lives.
Ooh, an E.
Yeah, I'll have to find the manual to read what the E and stuff does.
I beat it. Oh, almost. Come on. Gotta get that creature. Except I can't get up.
Fall down. Fall down.
Yeah. Jump. Bubble power. No. Yes.
Got it. Whoa. I think you got an angry guy you gotta collect yet. Oh, he's gonna break out of the bubble. No, he's gonna get that. Oh, no. Time's almost there.
Whoa.
You got him. Oh, what was that? Did you see that?
Ooh, what's this level?
Level 12. Looks like a pinball machine.
Come on, bubs. Come and get me. Whee! Bubble power. Bubble power. The last wheel. Yes. No. Gotcha. Right where I wanted you.
Oh, nice.
Gotta get him. No. Yes. No. I need to get those angry bubbles. Bubble wasn't too angry.
You're gonna go down the middle and then fall down or something.
Oh no, that bubble's about to burst.
Yeah, you gotta get it. You gotta get him.
No, I can't get it.
Uh-oh. Go to the bottom and then...
Oh no.
Walk.
Yeah. Ah! Bubble.
You got like a zombie.
Ah!
Zombie
what the heck?
Good job. All right, so you definitely rate that a 5, an awesome game?
Yes.
Awesome. It's cool, thanks for playing.